John Henry was a little baby sitting on his daddy's knee. He picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel and cried, "Hammer's gonna be the death of me, Lord, Lord. This hammer's gonna be the death of me." Well, the captain, he said to John Henry, "I'm gonna work that steam drill around. I'm gonna work that steam drill down on these tracks. I'm gonna work that steel on the ground, Lord, Lord. I'm gonna work that steel on the ground." Well, John Henry, well, he told his captain, "Captain, a man, he ain't nothing but a man. Before I let your steam drill break me down, I'm gonna die with a hammer in my hands, good Lord. I'll die with my hammer in my hands." To the death. Well, the captain, he said to John Henry, "What is that storm that I hear?" John Henry said, "That ain't no storm, now, captain. That's just my hammer in the air. Good God, that's just my hammer in the air." Well, John Henry said to his shaker, "Shaker, why don't you sing? I'm sweating 30 pounds from my hips on down. Listen to my cold steel ring. God, what a swinger. Listen to that cold steel ring." Like a man, Lord, Lord. Well, Polly, she drove that steel like a man. Well, every Monday morning, when that bluebird, he began to sing, "You can hear John Henry from a mile or more. You can hear John Henry's hammer ring, good God. Hear John Henry's hammer ring."